Ouch. Hey, what is this place? Yeah, actually, what is this place? Apollo? Claire? No one, huh? Well, doesn't matter. Yes, it does. They're literally gone. They could have teleported into a volcano for all we know. I need to find my way out of here. I need to stop Bacon Hair before he wrecks the entire dimension. But where do I even start? You could just run at hyper speeds and break, I don't know, break a portal. You know, some stereotypical protagonist speed guy, you know? He just is so hyper fast, he's able to break through a dimension and go back to his own world. Something like that. Just do something like that. I just need to move forward. I don't have time to think. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Here's where he's gonna literally just run, and eventually, boom, break dimension. Stage 7, Lost Temple. Oh, we can keep going. Okay. No freaking way. We can actually keep going. Yo. All right. I'll take it. All right. Let's keep going, fellas. What the hell? Oh, no. Okay. We could actually land in the water, but we're fine. All right. Let me take those two rings. Perfect. Okay, so now we jump up here. Okay, never mind. Where the hell did we go? Oh, wait. There's some... Oh, protection here. All right, land on the spring. Bingo. All right, let's go. Continue forward. All right, don't press E too much. Oh, this is nice. No, dude. Oh, brother. Wait, can we actually drown in here? I'm not going to take any chances. You know what? Let's get out of the water just in case. Maybe the bubble's protecting us. Yeah, actually, it probably is the bubble protecting us. I feel so slow. Why do I feel sluggish? You can use your homing attack to lock onto the statues and reach new areas. Oh, wow. Okay. Dude, I feel sluggish. Why do I feel so slow? He's like walking now. Yeah, he's like tiptoeing. Why is he doing that? All right, whatever. Hopefully, we don't require that much running because otherwise, yeah, this is going to be pretty damn slow. Oh, whoa. Oh, my goodness. I didn't even notice the spikes. Hey, at least, you know what? For what it's worth, this is actually pretty careful gameplay. I actually prefer this, honestly, when it comes to these kind of maps. Yeah. How come I can't just tiptoe when I had that other map, that previous map? All right, we're going through. This is so slow. Yeah, this is literally the opposite of Sonic right here, man. Oh, look at that. More pillars. Okay, homing attack. We got it. Let's go, dude. All right, so where's the end? All right. Oh, I see it. Okay, keep dashing. Hopefully we reach the end, dude. I want this to end. Oh, brother. More. Okay, this is gonna be taking us a while now. Oh, we literally cannot fall here. Oh, the water is way too deep. Okay, all right, so we got to be careful. Yeah, I don't know why my character's broken. Could it be because I was in the water, underneath the water, that it slowed me down? That might have been it. That actually might have been it. All right, whatever. Okay, now we can use homing attack on that. Perfect. Wait a minute. We could totally take... Yeah, I think that's a shortcut. Go! Let's go! All right, yeah. That actually felt a lot better. Okay, go. Straight ahead. Yes, more. Oh no, everything's dark. Why is everything so dark? Oh, okay, these things give off light. All right, not too bad. Although you can still see even without it if I continue, but I'm just gonna keep pressing them just in case. Okay, thank goodness, dude. I'm able to home attack in the dark. This is so unironically cool, man. Look at this. This is so cool. There it is. What the hell? What is that? Is that the pet god? Oh, no, dude. Ew. All right. There we go. Saving your dumb animals. Wait, why didn't you step on it? Why did I have to do that? Okay, that took me another 4 minutes. Oh, wow. That map is pretty cool, actually. There was a lot more exploration in that one as opposed to, oh, just move forward. Speed, you know? You kind of got to explore. Hey, what are you? A glowing pet? What is this place? Yeah, what the hell is that? I don't want to be talking to this thing. Ah, why am I talking to a pet? Yeah, literally, dude. Welcome, Cyberhaptic. Oh, goodness. It could talk, huh? I could feel your soul in the unstable fabrics of time. I took you out of your limbo and brought you here. Why here? Wait, why did you make me go through all of that? Why not just teleport me directly to the shrine? Welcome to the pet dimension. This is where all pets originated from. I'm gonna destroy this dimension. Well, thanks, but who are you? I am Pet. That's it? I protect all pets throughout time itself. Are you the reason that pets have all that energy bundled up inside them? No, I am the spirit of all that energy, manifested into one single pet. He's literally a god, dude. Oh my goodness. That's literally how the Holy Spirit works, dude. That's literally a god. Thank you for treating the pets in your dimension with dignity and respect. Oh, yeah. I totally did that. Yeah, I love pets. Unlike a certain professor. Yeah, that guy's a douchebag. Don't worry about it. Those little guys are too cute not to love. But I need some help right now. That professor you just mentioned, he's trying to put a giant roof over my entire dimension and build an evil utopia on top of that. It sounds so dumb when I say it, but that's literally what's happening. I know it's a lot, but is there anything you could do to help me out? What about my friends as well? Perhaps. Perhaps. I am capable of teleporting you, but only if you are in unstable time. Unstable time? So you think you can toss me back into my dimension as long as I go through a rift? Oh, this is the part. This is the part. Yes. What about my friends? They got sent into rifts too. I don't know where they are though. As long as your connection to your friends is powerful, they will make their way back home with you. Oh, the power of friendship. Yeah, I love that, man. But first, you need an ancient Doge Pirate. Oh, this man has it. Whoa, you just willed a Doge Pirate into existence? I only have enough energy to open a rift and teleport you. Go quick. Gotcha. Thanks, Pat. The rift is open. Go. This man is pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. For a pet, he's actually pretty dope. And just like that, yeah, we're here! Ooh, thanks for the ride, pet. Whoa, where am I? Wait a minute. Apollo, I'm back? Yeah, you're back. Claire, how are you guys holding up? I've seen some stuff, man. Some weird stuff. Dude, he was in the dimension of wet dreams. That's gotta be terrible, man. I thought I was a goner. Not to worry. I mean, didn't Hazel and the noob say they would come back for us? So, I mean, we weren't really gonna be gone. But then again, who would trust those guys? Not to worry. I met the ultimate pet, and he's the one who brought us all back here. They're gonna think I'm on drugs, dude. Man, if we didn't just get thrown into time itself, I wouldn't believe a single word of that. Okay. Thank goodness, dude. All right, well, I appreciate it. I'm just glad to see you guys again. And how's about a Doge Pirate just for safe measure? Let's go. Ha, this pet guy is all right. Yeah, he's pretty... Cool. Look, it's Bacon Hair. Oh no, we gotta actually fight him now. Bacon Hair, you thought you could stop us, eh? Who says eh? What? Surely that fall must have killed you. Yeah, you underestimate a little too much. Or so I thought, you cockroaches. Yeah, buddy, think again. No matter, the Bacon Cruiser's death trap will do the job. Whoa, oh, that just like that, we fall again? Dang it, there's always something. Yeah, literally. This man's cheering. Woo. What the hell? How do I even read this? I can't even read that. Man's laughing. Man's just having fun, dude. Well, we're back to... Wait, stage 8, final bacon. Okay, never mind. Maybe this will be a longer video than I had thought for. Okay. Actually, you know what? I want to wrap it up here. I'm pretty sure I could spawn back here. You know what? That's perfectly fine with me. I want to savor this, okay? All right, guys. Yeah, I'm sorry. I can't continue. I'm going to call it here. You got 2 stages. I don't want to keep going. All right? Goodbye. Goodbye.